In this video, we will show you how to add any image or text into the output protocol and store them with the project data. The output protocol, by default, contains textual data and pictures of the desktop, which can be supplemented with annotations. Function Annexes now enables you to directly add any text or image into the output protocol. The protocol contains red horizontal lines. By clicking on it, we can add text or an image. It is possible to edit the image. We can crop it, straighten it, or edit contrast and brightness. We can now describe the image by adding text. You can also merge the annexes and edit their width. All annexes can be viewed, edited, and deleted in the list of annexes. The list of annexes can also be accessed from the main program window. Here, we can add other data that are related to the project. For example, these can include sitemaps, primary documentation, logs from public sources, or laboratory reports. Storing all input documents in one place is the basic requirement for BIM modeling. For more information, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website, www.findsoftware.eu.